I am Professor Charles Xavier, founder of the School for Gifted Youngsters. One of my students is Bobby Drake. A reckless teen when I discovered him. Bobby's immaturity and arrogance are sometimes his downfall. But his ability to change moisture into ice and use it against our enemies is the reason we need him. His mutant name is Iceman. We're reuniting Wolverine and the X-Men. January 23rd at 8, only on Nicktoons Network.